objective judges were the opponents and audience. Today, before making my arguments, obviously against the motion women empowerment, I would like to draw your attention towards a pretty evil word, empowerment. Yes, it means to give power to someone or authorize someone. And if I speak more precisely over here, women empowerment means to legitimize women officially. I worthy evidence the cited example of women touching heights, though countable. But to open up your mind and to tell you, I must say that you just spoke in the favor of women expansion and not empowerment. To mark my words, because there's a huge difference between empowerment and expansion. Moreover, what you guys are trying to do is like picking up needle from the hay of rats. This is possible, not at all, if you are living in a district. Respected judges and infamous Indian